The density of pure water has what's known as a specific gravity of 1. If you dissolve sugar in that water, you increase its density and the specific gravity reading will be higher. If you then ferment that sugar and turn it into alcohol, you decrease the density and the specific gravity will drop. If you take gravity measurements before and after fermentation, you can use that information to calculate alcohol by volume, or ABV.